got a reggae beat. You do it in the bath while you wash your hands and feet. Get in the tub, hold your ducky in your lap. Tap your toes while you scrub in the water from the tap. And do the duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck, duck, rubber duck. Everybody try. Don't be left high and dry. As you keep on getting wetter, you'll be feeling so much better. You'll be left without a care. And you can even wash your hair. It will have a healthy sheen. Yeah, you'll be squeaky clean. And do the duck.
Don't piss soap in your eye, cause that'll make you cry.
Hey, are you so to sing? Yeah, make the bat to bring. Everybody knows. Scrub your feet and your toes. And while you wash away your troubles, don't forget to count the bubbles. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Whenever foods get soiled,
wash and splashing and aspiration is the very latest fashion. You can use the moss and dew and move those germs away. Come and be a bad time, Bob Bird. No, I'll be stopping.
Where'd he go?